Looking to break out of their own end. The Oilers will play from the defensive zone.